So we call upon Byabakama, please, if you still respect the oath you took to uphold the law, come out. Come out on this matter and tell us whether this is indeed a free and fair elections, and see how these people can be called to order. Because we have seen situations where you purport to implement and enforce COVID guidelines. The COVID guidelines. We have seen this happen. That they are doing this in the name of enforcing COVID guidelines. But we ask ourselves, why the selective enforcement of the same? We have seen NRM candidates, we have seen NRM supporters of General Kaguta Museveni marauding around the streets, in the middle of the roads, dancing, drumming, and doing all sorts of things uninterrupted. Not even a single NRM supporter has been arrested on account of violating the SOPs. No one. So why the selective application or enforcement of the guidelines? Mr. Byabakama should explain to us.